All right, you ready, Piper? Let's go rescue him.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no f*** left.
Huh.
Nah, they never just want to talk.
Over here!
Damn it.
Hey, fire support! Come on!
They did? Now where'd they get to?
That. Now then, what do you got? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I look like a real gangster.
What's that for?
Never know. How do I get into there?
That's it.
One of you mugs said you saw something. Oh, no one? Christ. What?
What was that?
Wait, where are they? Well, they're not above, then they must be below. Piper, you okay?
Yeah.
These guys, they know how to fight. Here. You okay, Piper? Now I got plenty of ammo for my Tommy gun.
Got it.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, more ammo. Always need more of those 308 rounds. Especially since I really like my sniper.
Something's out there.
Yeah, these guys.
Got him. Picked on the wrong people today.
Sometimes I wish we could just talk our way through, but that ain't gonna happen.
Hey.
What you got? You really do have a talent for finding trouble.
Is that a problem?
Not at all. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing anything for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Anything for
exciting life.
Led
Sure have. Get in trouble. I mean, you and I are out, not for prey. I just...
I wouldn't want it any other way.
Oh, thanks, Blue. That's...
You remind me of my wife.
Sweet, so you want...
Hey.
What can I... You could use a pick-me-up.
Oh, hey.
Your thoughts?
There's a story here.
Your thoughts?
Get a lot done for...
Uh-huh.
So, how's our relationship?
Is everything all right?
Well, I gotta say, I like the way you've been handling yourself out here. Commonwealth's not an easy place to do the right thing. But somehow you manage.
That was all I had.
All right.
Come on, let's go.
Better in our hands anyway.
All right. That's just annoying. I got something for you.
Wait.
You look good in that. Okay, I don't like if it's dirty, but you look like a professional. Professional badass. Wish we had women like you on the front lines. At least more of you. Oh, hello. Hell yeah. Ooh, both are good, but I think I like that upper one a little better. Well, we found the vault. Let's get in. Wait, how did these guys get in there anyway? Did one of them have a pit board? We're doing this gangsta style. We're doing this gangsta style, and I am clearing you out.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. Ron, we used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work.
Didn't see that coming. What do they do in this vault?
I'll find you.
time to dance.
Here, catch. So far, this rescue's going pretty well. So what they did is they took a bunch of rich people, put them into the vault, took away all the things that they liked about being rich, and just fuck with them. Oh, Vault Tech. You assholes.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
That was easy. Whoa, you're a synth?
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb.
Oh, hey.
Private
Bingo.
Awesome! Let words be your weapon. Hell yeah. What are you?
Whoa. What? Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal part.
Uh-huh.
The only thing that matters is...
Sure.
Okay, I'm looking...
My son, Sean.
Missing kid, huh? I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here... Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint.
You know what? I agree. You know, I mean, I don't know what... I don't know if I should trust you, but you know what...
neighborhood by
deal
players, so they found this place. don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Can't argue with that. Vault will be this vault will be perfect for defense. Plenty of tech, lots of room.
Hold up, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Hey, Valentine.
You really want to do this here? With these human cockroaches around every corner?
I just wanted to give you a plan.
Is he? Oh, I'll find you.
Blue, we're not alone.
Any quick thing I could take? Nope.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
Can't argue on that one.
The door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Oh, hey. That's pretty useful.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
That's true.
You hide. I just get madder.
Nothing but nothing over here. Must be losing. I'm sweet.
Nifty toys in here.
Oh, I'll find
you. Oh, hello.
Bingo.
Ooh, the man who could stop time. Yeah. That looks like a good read. Well, this is over.
Hey.
You're playing hide and seek?
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Thank you.
I have to ask the same thing. I agree. Catch! Whoa. Whoa. I think I could definitely want to sell that for later. Yeah. Not a bitch.
They passed 199.
Hey, look at all the cash. Hey, I am rich.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
God damn it. Alright, Piper, let's go help Nick.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy.
Wait, how can you have a daughter?
Shut up, alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Lala, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
How about we talk to some?
Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Come on, calm down.
Wait, Skinny. Remember the quarry? Lily June on the rocks?
Oh, hey, yeah.
Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Dollar. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You monsters are all just talk.
Well, that...
Better get out of here fast.
One. Two.
Screw Skinny Malone. Who needs that big galoot anyway?
Oh, man, I can't believe that worked!
Hey there.
Some man Skinny Malone turned out to be.
Hey, Nick. I'm glad we dealt with this pretty well. So, Nick, we need to talk. Nick? Answer, damn it! Nick? Okay, now you're scaring me. Maybe if I open this. Okay, real talk, I don't know what's going on. I think this is a bug. To be honest, I don't get that many bugs, and I'm just like. Okay. Let's hope this works. If not, I'll try going back to a previous save, and then we'll see if that'll fix it. Not end of series.
Ah, look, there we go. That Commonwealth sky.
Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Yeah, you
now,
should.
You mentioned something about your... I want you to come to my office in Diamond City.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond...
Oh boy. Well, let's boost my charisma. What's around here, though? Where am I? Still, I'll give Mama this. That line certainly helped, you know, diffuse the situation. What's this?
Here to learn about our movement?
Movement?
You're part of a movement?
That's right, friend. Brother James is the one you...
I hope you decide to become one of the pillars of
Welcome,
okay.
Neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever...
Why do you ask?
Why do you... Because if you are that, we call ourselves the pillar, but we're growing fast. Step right this way.
What's it about?
What's your movement on?
I'm glad. Our mission is nothing. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard... Maybe you've wondered... What do you say?
You owe it to yourself to give it a
chance.
Might
be nice,
yes,
actually.
I am. All right, then. We haven't had...
Welcome.
I'm always excited to welcome a new member.
I'm curious.
Hello, neighbor.
Don't worry. I don't bite.
Yeah, don't. I've seen things that bite. You do not look like a biter.
Don't be shy. Just follow me.
I am.
Alrighty. I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job. Getting to welcome new... ...members into our movement. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate...
I'd rather not.
...level pillar of the community.
Call me paranoid, but this screams trap.
Yeah. But what do I get?
What do I get in return? You're still stuck in old...
Sure.
But that's what you came here to give up.
Look, I'm not an idiot.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Well, you came... Mm-hmm. Now, you've got two choices.
I'm not giving you
anything. You can't seriously...
The world is full of suckers, pal. Just look outside. Sure, it's false hope. You can tell yourself whatever you want, but you're...
What if I...
No, sorry, I'm a...
No, I'm not.
I'm walking out of here.
That's not how this works.
So that's it, huh? He's a threat to the community. Got him.
Come on! Still in one piece.
Something's out there.
Free for the...
Now I'm set.
He's a threat to the community. Kill him.
I really did not want this to end up like that. Shame that this happened. I am curious about this area. Come on, where are you? See ya. Alright, one more look around, see what else there is. Maybe someday we'll return. Yeah? Whoa! Okay. Hello?
You need the key.
Looks like I can't go there.
This is private property.
Okay, got it, got it. Note to self, do not piss off the robots. Robots are awesome, but they can also be some of the most dangerous of all things. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Who's there?
Uh-oh. You know what? That seems like a good time. Oh geez. Well, my own hubris has taken was the thing that killed me. Yeah, I kind of had that coming. Yeah. I think now's a good time to call it quits. Sorry for the extra long episode. Till next time!